Good morning, students. Today, in our English class, we are going to learn about pronouns. In your last class, we learned it. We will now continue the topic. Words that are used in place of nouns are called pronouns. As you know, I, you, me, we, us, they, them, he, she, it, him, her are pronouns. These all are pronouns. Look at these sentences. Shanti had a pen. Shanti has lost her pen. We cannot repeat the words again and again. Means the name of the person we cannot repeat again. What we will do? Shanti had a pen. At the place of Shanti again we will use she. She has lost. At the place of pen, it. We use it for things, name of animals. The word she stands for Shanti and it stands for the pen. Now, Gopal has bought a new car. We will not repeat again Gopal. Gopal has bought a new car. Again, we will not repeat Gopal likes the car. What we will do? We will write at the place of Gopal, he. He likes it. Why here is it? Because at the place of car, we are using it. I am Stish. Give me this book. Here, word I and me, both are pronouns. She is Geeta. Her dress is pretty. Can you tell me which are the pronoun? She, yes, she and her. Both are pronouns. Puneet, Rohit and Sachin study together. They are friends. Here, they word stands for three person. Puneet, Rohit and Sachin. We see here are more than two persons. We use they word. It is Ravi's car. We like it. It stands for the car and we stand for the boys. Look at this picture. The teacher is talking to Kamal. She likes him. Yes, she and him. Both are pronouns. The boys are playing cricket. They are playing well. Can you tell me which word is pronoun? They. Because they are in counting of more than two. He is Ankit. I know him. The word he and him and I. He stands for pronoun. But here he and him stand for Ankit. Because we are talking about him. Meet Pulkit and Naman. They are my friends. I like them. Here they and them stand for Pulkit and Naman. So children, you will do practice of given worksheet of this topic and try to read the chapter thoroughly.